You know, I define squad as sometimes my family. You know, my daughter, my wife, they're part of my squad. But the other squad I have is the Chief of Staff of the Army. It's a really cool squad, by the way. I got the Chief of Staff of the Army, the Secretary of the Army, the Vice, and the Director of the Army Staff. So that's a really cool squad to have. And what that means is, who are those people that look out for you?